What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time. And the only people that existed were troglodytes. Let's take the average caveman at home, listening to his stereo.
Most presidents go to Camp David for relaxation. Is there a reason you and the First Lady prefer Florida?
She said, let's make it perfectly clear. She said, I don't like spiders and snakes, and that ain't what it takes to love me. You fool, you fool. I don't like spiders and snakes, and that ain't what it takes to love me. Like I wanna be loved by you.
I understand how the First Lady feels. How about you, sir? Is there something you find disagreeable about Camp David?
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shake him and I said, ooh-wee. It looked like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater sure looks strange to me.
I know when you get down to the Sunshine State, you're going to play a lot of golf. Other than that, what's on the agenda?
Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me.
Sir, do you have any comments on surfing? Wow, that sounds pretty intense. What are you going to do to chill out afterwards?
Popsicles, icicles, baseball and fancy clothes. These are a few of the things he loves.
Anything to say before you head south?
Hasta.